Inih, first and foremost, great to have you here. How happy are you to have signed?
Yeah, no, it's good. I'm finally happy to get something sorted over the line quickly. All the shot came in quickly with a very good understanding of how I wanted to play, how they want me to play. And yeah, it was an attraction of the manager, how he wanted to play and stuff like that. And he came in with a strong offer, strong know-how of the game, and that's what attracted me to Aldershot.
You personally, obviously, you know this level. You're one of the experienced players that we're looking to bring in, a big, tall number nine. How important was that when you spoke to the manager that, you know, you wanted to be that guy that we looked to score goals?
Yeah, no, he's always admiring me from, I've known about him for a while, since when he was at Southend and stuff. He wanted to sign me then, but he couldn't because of transfer embargo. So he's been interested in me, and he's followed my career for a very long time, which is obviously another one that attracted me towards him. He likes a big number nine. He described the way that he describes about when playing against me, how he would want that sort of player, and obviously he's actually now got me, so it's good.
You've had successful goal scoring records in this level as well, obviously with Dover, and of course with our local rivals Woking. We'll touch on the Woking rivalry in a minute, but how important is that, the experience at this level, to go and score goals and hopefully offer something to the team moving forwards?
Yeah, experience is vital in this league. It's something that you need throughout the whole team. Obviously it's good to have youth as well in there, but obviously experience, I'm very experienced in this league, so I know what it's about. I've scored goals in this league, and it's something that I like doing, and he was a big part obviously in me signing, because he was just like, I know you know the league, you want experience not just in on the field but off the field as well, and that's something I can also bring.
What would you say is your biggest asset when it comes to scoring goals? Is it your hold up play, is it getting in behind, or are you a mixture of both?
Yeah, I'm a mixture of both, so I can do both. I can hold it up, I can get in behind. I'm not just like a typical number nine, it's just got to stand there, not move about, so I can get about, and obviously that's good for my attributes and good towards the team to help.
Of course, we'll talk about the Woking rivalry a little bit, but of course you've gone from Woking to Aldershot now. We're delighted to have you here, but you know, what was the thinking behind the move?
There's no real thinking behind it. Obviously, like, I enjoyed my time at Woking. It was a good time. We spoke about a contract, and it just wasn't something that obviously that I wanted to take. And that's football. It's what happens. Obviously, I enjoyed my time there, and at the same time, you got to do what's right for you and what's right for what you think's right for your family. And Aldershot were correct with what they offered, how they want to go about the place, how they want to train, how they want to do loads of things. And I was really interested in it.
Of course, this is the manager's first proper opportunity to bring players in, such as yourself as well. So the project moving forward now is going to be a positive one. Hopefully, you'll play a key part in that.
Yeah, the project. That's what I'm saying. The project was really good. What he said, that how he wanted to sign me and what he wanted to do with the place, and that's what really drew me to Aldershot, regardless, obviously, what the rivalry was. But like I said, it was the manager that really drew me towards Aldershot, and when he wanted to sign me, he showed real intent. The phone calls and stuff like, and the meetings that I've had with him, he showed real intent of how he wants to do and how he wants to work the place. And like you said, he's got a full season to implement how he wants to play, and hopefully it'll be a good one.
You've played here a number of times, so what do you remember from playing here at the EBB Stadium?
The fans, good atmosphere all the time when I've played here. It's loud, and the fans are really good here, and that is another part, obviously, signing here. Good, they do have good loud fans, and it's always a good place to be when I play there anyway.
Just finally, what are your goals and targets for next season?
You know, that's all silent, but I've always tried to always tried to better my last season. Last season I got 15 goals, so always try to better that and better my assists and just help the team as best way I can.